Did you know that data breach costs reached $4.24 million in 2021? Mitigating this cost has become more critical than ever for businesses processing card payments and sensitive data. To improve the safety of this data and ensure consumer trust in the payments industry, the Payment Card Industry Data Security Standard, known as PCI DSS, was created by the major card schemes in 2006. Any organization that processes, transmits, or stores card data must comply with PCI DSS. The standard includes 12 high-level requirements with more than 300 sub-requirements. It doesn't have to be as intimidating as it sounds, though. Today, we'll give you a brief overview of what you need to know to navigate PCI DSS. How to become PCI compliant. A trusted payment service provider like eMerchant Pay will help you identify the requirements and PCI level based on your processing needs and transaction volume, among other factors. Your payment service provider should help you adopt the most suitable payment integration method that can mitigate your PCI burden to some extent. What are the PCI compliance levels? There are four levels of PCI compliance that merchants need to follow, typically based on the volume of processed card transactions during a 12-month period. In a nutshell, the four PCI levels are PCI Level 1. This is the strictest in terms of requirement. It applies to organizations processing more than 6 million transactions annually, or have undergone several data breaches, or are deemed Level 1 by the card schemes. PCI Level 2. Applicable to every organization that processes between 1 to 6 million card transactions annually. PCI Level 3. Relevant to organizations that process between 20,000 to 1 million online transactions annually. And PCI Level 4. Applies to organizations that process fewer than 20,000 online transactions annually, or organizations that process up to 1 million transactions in total annually. For levels 2, 3, and 4, there are 9 different forms of self-assessment questionnaires, known as SAQs, that businesses must take annually. Each compliance level has different SAQs, and your payment service provider will help you determine which is the right one based on your payment setup. How can eMerchant Pay help with PCI compliance? At eMerchant Pay, we can offer you solutions that can help minimize your PCI responsibility. A hosted payment page is one of our integration options available and has minimal PCI burden for the merchant. This means completing the SAQA and outsourcing all cardholder data functions to us. Our client-side encryption solution mitigates the PCI burden to SAQAEP, which is stricter than SAQA, but less rigid than SAQD, the highest level of SAQ requirements. SAQA and SAQAEP cover e-commerce merchants who have outsourced their online payment page to third-party payment service providers and do not process, transmit, or store cardholder data. By contrast, SAQD relates to merchants who store card details on their server. When it comes to in-store transactions, all our card terminal solutions are fully compliant with point-to-point encryption, minimizing the scope of your PCI compliance. With our PCI Level 1 payment gateway and acquiring services, you can rest assured you accept payments securely for maximized revenue and transaction security. eMerchant Pay. Payments made simple.